come from Bed-Stuy, Brooklyn. Survival ain't a choice. It's a way of life. Lots of folks can only make it by hustling, dealing dope, or claiming a crew. But you wanted to be better than that. You wanted to stay legit. But check it. Sometimes the street makes the choice for you. And hard work ain't enough to keep your hands clean. On the way home after another long day at your uncle's car repair shop, your life came face to face with the Stuy's seedy underbelly. That pig, Jervis, was putting the press on my routine and getting all up in my business. Hiding behind the badge, he thought he could lay down the law like he owned these streets. You didn't know me then, but when you saw me getting the wrong side of a wall, you still stepped in and saved my hide. Something I'll never forget, on the real. And after seeing you throwing blows like that, I offered to introduce you to my main man, OG, in a life where your fists could earn you the loot. You didn't want to hear it, though. You still wanted to make that honest dollar. But soon, Jervis's shield posse began to make your life miserable. The heat left your uncle no choice but to drop walking papers on you and made you unemployable. Winning respect with OG and letting your fists do the talking was your only choice left to provide for your family.
See anyone here that looks like the guy?
Don't worry, I'll make this quick.
Pay attention, kid. I'm gonna show you my art tonight.
Thank you. shine my shoes. You down there? How about you shine my shoes? While you down there, how about you shine my shoes? While you down there, how about you shine my shoes? While you down there, how about you shine my shoes? While you down there, how about you shine my shoes? While you down there, how about you shine my shoes? Thank you.
down to the champ, chump.
While you down there, how about you shine my shoe? You shine my shoe. While you down there, how about you shine my shoes? Are you down there? How about you shine my shoe? You like the taste of my knuckles, chump.
Let's do this.
Are you down there? How about you shine my shoes?
Making a living with your knuckles was starting to bring in the paper. You were ready to upgrade to first class on the rail. That meant taking your fists to the main stage, where you could get paid to the fullest. Even though OG was against the idea, you knew there was only one place to take your cuffs, the Dragon House.
You like the taste of my knuckles, chump.
You gonna bleed tonight, Holmes?
Bow down to the champ, chump. It's a shame you don't got no insurance, cause you damn sure gonna be leaving in a wheelchair. Are you down there? How about you shine my shoes? Hope you like the taste of my knuckles, chump.
Hey, yo, Thunder, word is out. You about to lose.
You shine my shoe. Hope you like the taste of my knuckles, chump.
Let's see if your stinking ass can stack up to me.
Thank you.
you like the taste of my knuckles, chump.
Yo, they're gonna have to carry your ass out of here when I get through with you tonight, partner. Yeah.
Victory at the Dragon House put your life on fast forward. And no one noticed your new status more than the club's owner, the powerful D-Mob. OG warned you about him, and the older bosses weren't down with his tactics. But he gave you respect and opportunity, two things you had little of when you were growing up.
Don't worry, I'll make this quick.
Let's do this.
You shine my shoes.